pure FOUN.
Hi everyone, this is Edvex, and you are listening to Pure FOUN Radio Show, live from Ibiza Sonica Radio. Today it's 21st of March and we are having an amazing sunny day in Barcelona. Ingredient to keep eyes focused on the most important date of the year, Sun Week. This week we are hosting Diego Kraus, and he's bringing one of the most versatile studio sets we had so far. Why Diego Kraus? Diego is an artist and label owner who was born in Berlin Eastern Districts during the high times of early synthesizer music, lit by legends of the likes of Kraftwerk and Jean-Michel Jarre. Growing up in the 90s, he witnessed firsthand the golden era of hip-hop and spent his formative years as a producer making hip-hop beats before making the transition to house music. Today, Diego is co-owner of Beste Modus with his partners Sinti, Steven N. Living and Ed Herbst. He also runs Unison Works with Sinti as a side label for his own productions. From FOUN, we want to take a listen to his last Redshift solo EP on Succumbit Records, amazing work on this rotted Mannheim Germany based label, part of the B9 collective. And of course, stay tuned for his new remix on Peace Flavor, the latest EP about resident artists, coming soon on Downhill Music, label from our good Canarian friends Moises and Juli Hernandez. This is Diego Kraus on Pure FOUN Radio Show for the next hour.
Thank you.
pure FOUN. most of you have probably experienced. It's probably set back in your mind and you never really brought it up front as to where you could see really what was going down.
Those Sounds is influenced by funk and soul, garage, deep house and everything in between, as long as it's both underground and raw. He has taken his sounds all over Europe and beyond with DJ sets which are powered by driving bass lines with around 90s textures and techy pushing, always retaining a groovy, checking vibe. Let's get back to the music.
We'll be right back.
This was Igor Kraus on PFM Radio Show. Remember, you can always subscribe to PFM Radio Show on Facebook, YouTube, SoundCloud and iTunes. See you on the next episode on April 18th with Monica Ross, as always, the third Wednesday of the month.
Pure Flower.